Hi, it's me, Thomas. I'm going to be at Armadillo Willys for dinner tonight. And also, I'm very sorry that Jamie is going away. And, I'll be ordering some food from right here. So, I'll be doing that right now. So, stick around. I'll order my meal. Stick around. Hang on. Got my beer right here. And also got the vibrate thing. It tells you when the food's ready. And I'm here right here at Armadillo Willys. I think we're going to sit, right here. And I got to stand my phone up so it doesn't swap all over the place right here. Okay. Oh, I got to use the bathroom. Just got to wash my hands right here. Mm-hmm. Just going to wash my hands. Oh, I'm sorry.
You're good. Go ahead.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Yeah, no worries.
Just do my vlog. Gonna wash my hands. Sorry, it's so long. I apologize for that. Excuse me again. Okay. It'll be very messy. Be warned. Okay, I'm gonna stand my phone up right here. As so. I'm gonna eat some so you see me. Okay. I had to tell Florida I was out sick, like my ILS. I didn't want to see her today because my special day. Can you see me here? Okay, good. Have my beer, Blue Moon. Since 1995, since Sierra was born in 1995, my new sister, so she is 21. So she'll be 22 next year, I believe that's right. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll show you. There's the beer signs right there. Mm-hmm. Corona. Yep. Yep, see? Everyone around here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now you've seen all the armadillos right here. Parts of it right here. So I have my brisket. Okay. So when my buzz is ready, I'll pause the video and we'll be serving. When it buzzes, my food's ready. And the Cleveland Browns are losing so much. They're gonna be like the Detroit Lions. I remember that day, like the year, 2008, 0-16. All they're going to do is lose and lose and lose. If the Cleveland Browns lost all 16 regular games, then I'm moving to Denver when I retire. Mm-hmm. There is crime in Cleveland. And Detroit, too. Do not retire in Detroit, Michigan. Mm-mm. But it's cheaper there. It's cheap. When that thing buzzes, I'm pausing the video. So hang on. Mm-hmm. And I know. My day's going very well. And it's like losing family here. Oh yeah. I couldn't eat at Armadillo's last month because of my rent. I did it for Carrie Fisher, Chick-fil-A, for her 60th birthday. It was a very special time. It was very special. She is from Star Wars, Carrie Fisher. She was born in 1956. Like my mom. I like her. Mm-hmm. When that thing buzzes, I'm pausing the video. Okay. Yes, it's recording. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. And when I get back from my dinner, I'm going to do my shopping at my store because my freezer box is empty. Oh, yeah. I've been walking around very much. Mm-hmm. And what else? Oh, yeah.
I believe. Oh, yeah. Either today or tomorrow, I'm going to get my... I'm gonna pay my AT&T bill before, like, Thanksgiving, because it has to be due. Mm-hmm. And I like my meal really spicy. Spicy cash. CA lottery. Scratchers. Yeah. And there is a barcode on there. Whether or not it's a winner or not. It'll tell you. Mm-hmm. Good beer. Okay. When it buzzers. Okay. Done with my beer. Okay. So I'm gonna pause the video and so stick around and you'll get my food. My meal, the brisket right here. Okay. Dip it like this. Mm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mm. Thickened steak. The Texas Lottery. Good stuff. Gonna eat the brisket first. It's like the Texan steak ranch. The eating contest. Oh yeah. The biggest steak you ever seen. Oh yeah. Spicy is good. Spicy nines. They're from Texas too, ZZ Top. Billy Gibbons with the long beard. I like him. I like him. Thumbs up for that song. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Houston, Texas. That's where I hail from. Number one hits. This part right here. I love Texas. Dallas Cowboys. The coach. So hang on, Trevor. Thumbs up to ZZ Top. I like them. Good problem. Now I'm done with my meal, so let's go home and go buy our groceries. Fill up the freezer box.
Okay, thank you for all the food, and also heading off to the store at Safeway. That's what I'm gonna do. Thank you. I left the tray over there so you can get that. Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Just got done with my meal. Sorry, I apologize for that. I apologize for my meal. I apologize for everything that I did. No, sorry. I love except, but I had a good meal at Armadillo Willys. I had a good meal at Armadillo Willys. And also, it was very good. Beer was good. And, I had a good day at work. And also, I work tomorrow, $5 Fridays. And, don't forget to comment on my video. Put it right down here. So, I guess I better get going home. So, bye. Bye.